You know I drop the kind of shit that makes motherfuckers heads bob. Mess with the jester and you're bound to get your beds robbed. Thinking I'ma quit because faggots make threats. It's all day with me just exactly as I said. And if I wanna keep it going, that's what it does. I'm the prosecuting attorney, the jury and the judge. Make the call, make it raw. Prone about to take the fall. Want it, you got it, motherfuckers, let's get it on.
Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be going over my opening rotation for Spy. I've already given out my whole setup and expertise in a previous video called My Spy Setup, which the setup I used in this video is actually my setup from that video, but I figured I'd show you a little more as far as what abilities to use and when. So, I first noticed this Oli guy was an enemy target. Already being in stealth, I hit Preparation, that little blue face ability in the second slot on my toolbar, which you're able to pick up in your expertise that increases your damage output. I then hit Ambush in my third toolbar slot and took a little over half his health away. So in just two abilities, Preparation to increase damage output, and Ambush, which again is your hardest hitting attack for melee, over half his health was gone in the blink of an eye. I then hit Flashbang, which I have in my first toolbar slot, which resets all their cooldowns for a couple seconds, so they're unable to use most of their toolbar abilities to react with anything. I then use Razor Slash, Assassinate, Spy's Fang, Arachne's Web, and whatever else, and rinse and repeat, and if all goes according to plan, and everything hits as I want it to, they'll be dead in just a couple seconds before they ever had a chance. Now about bounty hunters. It's a sign of a good bounty hunter if they initiate the fight without you being aware of what's about to happen when you're least expecting it. But a sign of the not-so-good bounty hunter is that they will announce their presence, giving you time to prepare, and even coming up to talk to you first like you're stupid and don't know what's about to happen. Another sign of the not-so-good bounty hunter is that they will initiate the fight without traps, and just shoot you right in the face. And in this situation, I like to hit Decoy, which with improved decoy and your expertise, will place you into stealth. And knowing that they're the not-so-good bounty hunter, they'll probably shoot the decoy and think it's you. And now, while you're still in stealth with the decoy you just used, you run up on him, do the opener I talked about earlier with Preparation, Ambush, Flashbang, etc., and then you smack his ass back to Lumbridge, making the guy break the laptop his wife's new black boyfriend just let him borrow.
Yeah.
And leaving him confused, wondering how you just did that.
You're going up against the one-man army. One man army. Yo, hey yo. This is over when I say it's over.